Pandemonium's target is in Dudrin, but our mines? Those bastards want to exhaust our resources and eventually kill us.
The mine is Dudrin's main source of income. Without it, the city won't survive. Those Pandemonium lowlifes are stronger than I thought.
Pandemonium army is heading for the waste basin, we need the Laurentia Royal Army!
I can't believe the dwarves have a degenerate like that as their leader.
We're going back to the mainland. I'll talk to His Majesty in person and request reinforcements.
He's going to run. I've misjudged.
I buy rare magic gems?
The Laurentia Royal Army has refused to help us! We'll be torn apart!
Just brought in loads of new products.
Come in and take a look.
Always take good care of yourself.
Well, I'm telling you, your assets are safe with me. Feel free to look around.
I hope the alterations you seek are aesthetically pleasing.
Outpost holds our arsenal. It'll surely be the first place hit by the Pandemonium army.
Time's short, but I'd better rescue the miners here first.
Thank you.
received a message from the outpost. The Pandemonium Army has set fire to its arsenal.
This should be enough to put out the fire.
I'm Ramotu Duprian, the commander in these parts. Some damned pandemonium demons set fire to our arsenal.
Oh, it's finally been put out.
The Karmatin mine is the biggest, so it has to be their next target. I'll take the rest of the troops to the Karmatin mine.
In the meantime, I'll scatter the Keru Legion before it gets close to the center of the basin. The enemy has enough soldiers to isolate the waste basin.
Keru Legion is set up shop in the center of the basin. It's trying to isolate this place from the rest of Dudrin.
It's too late. Now we'll just have to ambush them. Finish building their base. I'll have to go to the Compton mine and join Dupree.
Not enough MP.
just received word that Linda's gone missing while in the Waste Basin. She was looking for you.
Linda, I can't stop worrying about her.
Linda's the granddaughter of Cerberus, the hero of the 3-year war. If something happens to her, everyone in Dudrin will be devastated.
I can't believe she risked her life to come and see me.
We'll be right back.
She could have taken refuge under the cliffs. It's the only place around here that provides cover. To give you the necklace that my grandfather wore fighting in the 3-Year War.
I don't know if I can live up to their expectations.
Frog beasts are the goblins' livestock. The presence of frog beasts in the waste basin means their owners, the goblins, are here too.
Reuniting with the Pandemonium army. Are they planning to hit the Carmaton mine? Severed heads will prove that the goblins participated in the war.
The goblins have joined the ranks of the Pandemonium Army. No surprise, really, considering they're demons.
I'll show you what hell looks like, filthy goblins.
Pandemonium again. The Goblin Force isn't strong enough to capture the Karmatin Mine, but what are they up to?
If I can find their battle plan, I'll know what they're up to.
So this is the Goblin's battle plan. It's all torn. This is ridiculous. I'm afraid the Goblins have sent an assassin after Duprien, the Dwarf Guard commander. He's gone to the Karmatin Mine.
Oh no. If Duprien falls, Dudrin will follow.
Ah!
if it weren't for you, I'd be pushing up daisies by now. Thank you.
They're surrounding the mine. Why haven't they attacked yet?
What can I do for you?
Except those strange-looking statues.
You saw the demon burnt stones? They're ward stones! Those pandemonium bastards are trying to cut this place off! You'd better get out of here! Go!
Royce might know why they want to isolate Carmiton. Larbus have entered the tunnel at last. This is my fault. I did. didn't get rid of all the explosives in the Amberial Forest. You cannot use it.
To see you again. The Pandemonium Army is sending many big wagons south. This can't be good.
Carmiton wasn't their target. Duprian was. Killed any who resisted.
those wagons are carrying civilians? The mining associations in the south of the basin. Maybe that's where they're headed.
They're a major player in Dudrin. They should know about the wagons.
I know where the carts were headed. A while ago, a few goblins stole the mine's blueprint. That's all I know.
This has something to do with the wagons that took those civilians. Why did they steal the mine blueprint?